to explore the appearance of First Nation elders in spirit form and why their presence is so important. Now, what I saw was a tall, thin man, a First Nation man. He was outside the building where I was staying, and he was standing in this large grassed area, and I felt that he stood waiting for me to acknowledge him. So I gave him a very respectful nod, and I sat there just waiting to see what would happen next.